Hey everyone, it's TravelG1981 here, and got a really cool review for you guys. I've been my objective so far when I'm doing reviews is trying to find the healthiest things to drink and eat, and of course I'll do some unhealthy things, of course, along the way. But right now I'm in the phase of coconut water. My mom and my brother got me into it. I'm buying coconut water everywhere they can find. I'm looking at the ingredients, because ingredients tell you the whole story of the coconut water. And I look for ingredients like such as this one. 100% coconut water, not from the concentrate. And the key ingredients is featured on the front. Unsweetened and no preservatives. They do have sugar, but all fruits have sugar. What I'm talking about, the sugar that I don't want in a drink, such as the coconut water, some say they don't have sugar, but then in the ingredients, they have sugar on there. So the ingredients only says 100% coconut water and not from concentrate. Of course, like any other fruits, if you eat it, you know, and not in the juice form, but in the fruit form, they're going to have sugar. There's no way, that's how the fruits are so sweet, you know. So, according to nutritional facts, there's 2 servings in this container, and 50 calories for 1 serving. 12 grams of sugar, 50 milligrams of sodium, 480 milligrams of potassium, calcium 4%, phosphorus 2%, and magnesium 6%. And this is distributed by this company called Nishimoto Trading Company Limited. And it's a product of Vietnam. I thought it would be Korea, because I bought this at a Korean market today. You know, just looking for new things to review for you guys. And I passed by this. I was like, oh, I should do this, because I'm big on coconut water. So, it doesn't say refrigerate after opening, but it does say it's a Tetra Pak, and it's recyclable, with a recyclable symbol right here. And best before date, 2015 date. It's going to be gone before 2015, right? 100% pure coconut water. And the brand is H2C. Instead of H2O, H2 coconut. Okay, I see how it goes. Or people were mistaken as hydrogen, 2 hydrogen atoms and 1 carbon atom. They didn't just know the coconut, or it could be. Oh, whoops. Luckily it wasn't open. It would be spilled on my laptop. So we're going to shake. It's going to open this thing up. Okay, not so much of a distinct smell to it. It's kind of warm, so I added some ice in my tumbler here, so I can get a cool effect of the coconut water. Okay. It's not a strong smell of coconut water, but we'll try it out. Let's see how it goes. Cheers. It's an unusual taste. This is really different from all the coconut waters I've tried. I don't know. It's really different. Sorry for the pause there. I'm just intrigued by the taste of this coconut water. It's neither good, neither bad, but I think out of 5, I would give like a 4.5. Just because this is something new to me, I don't want to give it a 5. If you do ever come across by H2C coconut water, you can try it out. So far, I haven't found it anywhere else except a Korean market called Galleria. And if you live in California, I think there's like a few locations. It's called Galleria. Interesting. I don't know if you can Google this and find more information of H2C. But, it's really good packaging, like it says. I mean, it's really stable and everything. Who knows? I might use it when I go camping. No, I'm not going to use it. To use it for the water. But that's about it. 4.5, like I said, for the taste. I can't be too harsh because it's coconut water and it's unsweetened. And packaging, 5 out of 5. So check out, hope you like this review of H2C coconut water, and this is Travel Dude 1981 here. Peace.